Now, where is it? Where is that piece of jade? Nothing, boss. He gave it to his son. That's what he did. He must have. The old man was a lot smarter than we thought he was. Well, it won't do any good. Let's go.
Johnny.
Bring him to the school, Shorty.
Yeah, okay. Alone? Hey! Oh, I always get all that dirty work.
And so you think he gave it to his son, and that this weak creature you fought is he?
Yes, Master, I'm sure of it. We saw them talking together at the house, and when Chang left, we followed him. You know the rest.
And who were these people that rescued him?
I don't know. But he couldn't have gone very far. He's hurt.
He needs medical attention, Dad. Check out the hospitals. That kid must be found. I want that jade.
Right, sir. This jade, what does it look like? Why is it so important, sir? Does it have magic?
Asking too many questions is bad for one's health, my friend.
Sorry, sir. I didn't mean to step out of line.
Then go. Your job is to find him.
What happened to him, Kylie?
He was beaten up by three men. He was in a bad way, so we brought him here.
Who is it? Do you know?
No. I've never seen him before. Neither have they.
Whoever he is, he's hurt very badly. There's a ball of red liquid in the other room. Bring it here.
Yes, Father. Is this it?
Yes, thank you. This will clean him out. He's going to vomit. Bring something to catch it in. We'll let him rest.
You should stay in bed, you know. You're still not completely well.
I like it out here. It's peaceful.
I don't even know your name.
Jackie's my name. I'd like to thank you. You've been very kind to me.
Jackie, huh? Mine's Kylie.
I don't understand. You wanted something, I don't know. You murdered my father, they said so. That I would be next. Unless I gave it to them.
Could it be something you've hidden?
Hidden? I have nothing to hide. Leastwise, nothing of value.
At least you're safe here.
But from what, I don't know. What is it that's so important that they would kill?
It's my dad. Good morning, Father. Jackie, this is my dad.
A pleasure to meet you, sir.
And my friend Johnny.
Good to see you up and around. How do you feel?
A lot better. Thank you for all you've done.
Fortunately, you're in good hands. Otherwise, you might have died. Mr. Yang is a good doctor.
Those men, Jack. What is it they wanted?
I don't know what they wanted. Maybe it was money. God knows I'm poor. I can't figure it out.
A treasure. Could be hidden somewhere on your body.
Believe me, there's nothing. If you like, you can search.
Don't insult us. What's more important is defending yourself. How would you like to study with us?
To study the martial arts with you would be an honor.
I'll teach you personally.
Not a bad idea. Come, we have time to catch one of the classes.
Begin with the first pattern. By the numbers. One. Two. Three. Relax.
Good.
Now the high kick. And you kick those heels in the sky. Watch me. Very well. By the numbers. One. All right, settle down. You kick your leg up, not out. Stretch it up high like this. Oh. That's enough. Hey, this is your fault. You're horsing around.
It wasn't my fault. He was the one who fell down. I didn't.
Don't wait. A little discipline is in order here. Students, you may sit down. Not you, Herbie. You will remain standing. Herbie is going to demonstrate the high kick. He does it so well.
Shucks. It's nothing, really.
Yes, I know. But nevertheless, you shall demonstrate the high kick. It's all wrong. Wait there, Herbie. I'll help you. With your permission, sir. I'm coming, Herbie. I'm coming. I know just the pressure point. It's right there. Come on, Herbie. Respond. That's better, isn't it? I take you to dinner tonight.
I can't eat. I can't eat.
All right, everyone up. We shall now work on the dragon tail. I will demonstrate. It is a very difficult move to master. So don't feel badly if you don't get it right the first time. With practice, you will. All right, by the numbers. One. No, Herbie, no, no.
I'm improving, aren't I? Here, let me help you up. You gotta be careful where you stand. I'm pretty strong.
Yes, you have a big muscle between your ears. Master, I must rest.
You should know better than to stand so close. They are beginners and their kicks are wild. They are not accurate.
Not accurate, huh? That's what you think.
Jackie, you are strong enough now to begin training with Johnny, if you so desire.
I do, Master. To start, you try and do exactly what I do, no matter what it is. All right, here we go. You want to learn, don't you?
Yeah, only I just started.
Come on. Thank you.
take much work, but in time you'll do it.
I'm tired.
Why are you tired? You slept 8 hours. All right, go sit down for a while. I'll show you something, huh? You watch, huh? These young fellas today, they're just not made out of the same stuff as we were. Look at that. Okay, watch this.
Huh?
What are you going to do with a guy? He's falling asleep.
That's enough for today. You've had it. I'm proud of you. You got a quick mind. You learn fast.
Thanks, Mike. It's all right with you, Ed. I'd like to go into town. You know, buy myself something to wear.
And what if you run into those guys who almost killed you?
I'll give them a lesson they won't forget.
Just be careful. That's all I ask. Go on.
I will.
It's the guy with the jeep. He won't get away this time.
Oh, no. Believe me, this time it won't be so easy. Huh? Come on.
You two, go.
Don't be scared. I'll back you up. You watch. You see? You got me here. Now you try it.
Alone?
Got you covered. Go on.
Take it!
See, I just thought the odds were a little one-sided. Oh, well, see you around.
Hey, wait a second. You just saved my skin, and I don't even know your name.
I don't know about saving your skin. I just helped you out a little. My name's Buck. And if you want to get a hold of me, you can usually find me over at the market.
Okay. All through now.
Oh, no, yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Look how clean his hands are. A sign of intelligence.
Crocodiles, are there?
Oh, of course not, you idiot. Now jump over. What are you waiting for?
I'll give it a try.
Same guys. They were in the market. Before I knew it, they attacked me.
Oh, the snake gang, huh? I wonder why.
So then what happened? Well, I ran. But they caught me and I had to fight them. But I got away again. Only they caught me.
Well, then how'd you finally get here?
We finished the story already? That's the weird part. I broke away again and started running. I got as far as the river and they caught up with me and we fought. For a while, I did all right. I held my own. Yeah, but I knew it couldn't last. So I thought of the river. I thought I would dive in and swim across. But when I jumped, I went clear over the water to the other side.
Do you expect me to believe that hogwash?
Do you?
Yes, I do. I'm telling the truth.
Yeah. You think you can do it again, huh?
I could try. See? You call that hogwash?
Big deal. I can do that too. Stand back and I'll show you. Watch.
I bet that's what they're after. course. It's the only answer.
The only answer? What do you mean, sir?
The flying jade. And the legend says anyone who carries it can jump as far as a bird.
Yeah, but I've never seen him with any jade.
How do you know? Maybe he's hidden it, Kylie. And what about those other guys? What if they get it?
There's the rub. We can't allow that to happen. That's why I've sent for Chao Ping.
Chao Ping? Who's he? I've never heard you mention him before, sir.
He is an old friend. We studied together not too many years ago. And with him on our side, the devil with the snake gang, I'm quite anxious to hear what he has to say.
But that flying jade, does it really work?
You better believe it. It works. And how it works. Just give it a slap and up, up, and away you go.
Tell me, is there any way that it can be destroyed, Father?
Not that I'm aware of. It will exist for eternity. And with it, a man may rule.
Once again, you have failed me. What happened this time?
Well, it's difficult to explain, sir. He seemed stronger.
Stronger? What do you mean by stronger? Explain yourself. You have aroused my curiosity.
His fighting has gone a lot better.
There must be another reason. Something out of the ordinary. Now, what happened? I want to know.
When we came to the river, sir, he jumped over. I know it sounds strange, sir, but he did.
Yes, that's very interesting. He jumped the river, you say? Find out where he's living now. And I will bring in some men to help you.
Jackie, I was wondering, are you happy with us?
Yes. How could I not be happy with all you've done for me? Nursing me back to health? Teaching me the martial arts? I will be grateful to you and your family forever.
Being grateful is not exactly what I had in mind, Jackie. What I meant was, well, you've been here for a while, and I was hoping, I mean, Dad and I were hoping that you might want to make this your home.
Why do you ask me now? You know my thoughts are on my enemies. Ask me again, Kylie, please, when my enemies no longer exist.
I hope you will never go. I would die if you did.
You don't mean that. You can't mean that.
I do.
I can't stop now. You know that, Kylie. Though I want to, my enemies won't let me.
Is that what you call training?
Haven't you anything better to do?
Oh, we were going swimming. Want to come, Jackie?
No, I got something else I want to do.
Yeah. Sure, I'll just bet you have. So go.
You going too?
I thought I might tag along. You mind if I go?
No. Go. Go. Don't get lost. Come on, let's go. Oh, look at that. It's a perfect day for swimming. Ooh, look at that water. What? Coming in with me or not?
No, I'll sit right here while you go ahead.
Oh, all right. You don't know what you're missing. There ain't no girls around, is there? Blue liver! Well, here I go.
Hey, what do you think about taking a dip in the river, huh, guys? We've been searching all day.
Yeah, good idea.
Hey, come on in. Ain't gonna hurt you. I dream of genie with a light flower. How about this one? Old man liver, because it's living.
Hey, wait a second. Those were the guys who saved that fellow we were looking for.
Yeah, and was a girl with him last time. Remember?
Take the one in the water. We'll take the other.
Snake, you must be like the mongoose, quick and assured.
Thank you.
Has he come back?
No, sir. I haven't seen him since that day.
If you're lying, you know what I'll do? I'll destroy all your goods.
Yes, sir. But I have not seen him. I, too, would like him to come back. Yes, he left without paying for his jacket.
Well, look who's here. I'm rather tired of running. This time you will run.
You're either crazy or sick. Woo, teach him a lesson he won't forget. All of you! Big boy, get the chief and bring him here.
Buster, what chief? Who's behind you?
I am.
How do you do? Would you please tell me what in the world are your men got against me?
Just give us the flying jade and you can go.
Well, mister, you've got the wrong guy, because I never even heard of flying jade. So why don't you just leave me alone? Because if you don't, I'm warning you, I'll break your head.
You against all of us? Courageous, yet idiotic.
I wouldn't say that. He's not alone. He's got me, you see.
It should be amusing to watch.
Not here, huh? Let's do our fighting in another section of the city. You don't want to dirty this nice, clean street. I know another area.
All right. Lead the way.
Here, this'll do.
You take him, the one with the jade. And you may have the pleasure of destroying his friend.
Thank you.
impressive. But our quarrel is not with you, sir. Perhaps next time it'll be different.
I'll be around. Even up the sides a bit.
I've seen some slow people in my life, but you take the cake. It is as if you didn't want to be saved.
But who are you? Where did you come from?
I am called the Tramp, and I come from many, many places. Too many to name. I must say, your fighting impressed me very much.
Thank you.
You have the style of the mongoose. Where did you learn that, huh?
My father taught me in a dream.
Was your father Chang Chen?
You mean that you knew my dad?
Your father and I were like true blood brothers. I went to see him. When I got there, he found his house burnt down.
My father was killed.
Killed? Who did it?
I don't know who did it.
Those men back there, what do they want?
Something called the Flying Jade. I don't have it.
The Flying Jade? How do you know you don't? You could have it and not know it. Your father could have hidden it on you when you were just a child. And you would have never known. Now we must search for it. It is somewhere on you.
But where? I have no place to hide anything.
That's where you're wrong, for it is very tiny. Lie down, I will look. Lie still, lie still. Huh? It is here. What do you think about that?
If it's so precious, how come my father never said anything?
Because your father was afraid of what might happen if others found out that you had it. He would have told you about it had he lived. I'm sure of it. But now that you know of its existence, you should know how it works. Just slap it, and you jump like a bird.
So that's what did it. Twice I have seen its magic work. But what am I going to do about the snake gang?
Ah, well, we shall see.
Combination.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
Oh. Well done. Now help him to his feet.
I'm sorry, Shorty. Here, let me help you up.
I've improved. I'm proud of you. The Chao Ping should be here any day. Perhaps when he gets here, he'll give you a few lessons.
Excuse me, sir. I've heard my mother isn't feeling too well, and I'd like permission to go visit her.
Oh, I'm very sorry to hear that. Yes, of course you may go. I wonder where Jack is. Have you seen him, Tang?
Why not, Father? I haven't seen him for a few days.
Sir, I wonder if he's hiding, you know, from the snake gang. I'd hide too if they chased me the way they chased him.
Now it's come to hiding. Where will it end?
What are you doing? Your balance is wrong. Balance is one of the most important basic principles. You must be balanced at all times. I will give you a demonstration. Follow me. You see what I mean? You must be on guard always. But this is merely children's play. What you need now is special training.
I should be grateful.
Don't just stand there. Put your foot down. Move along.
Hey, no.
Good. Hey. Good. Hey. Good. Move along. Don't hey, push that. Hit it. Arm. Go harder. Harder. Tommy.
Get back.
careful not to slap the jade. Use your natural abilities. All you have to do is spread the bamboo apart and step out. Go!
Sammy, can I have some water?
You want water? Sure. Here you are.
What's the matter with you? I want to drink and not take a bath in it.
No water till you get out.
Use that for training. It is called mouth training.
All right, show me.
Simply take one bean, throw it up and catch it. And for every bean that you catch, you can eat one mouthful. Good.
Missed it.
You know what it does? Improves your timing and your precision as well.
Okay.
You cheated. You've eaten all the beans. One mouthful, I said, one.
But I only had one.
I will not stand for lying. You caught one bean, just one. And as I said, you could take one mouthful. You took more than one mouthful, Jackie.
No, I only had one mouthful. It was big, I'll admit.
Kylie, what are you doing here?
Nothing, just thinking.
I know. You're thinking about Jackie Chan.
You're right, I am, Shorty. I'm worried about it. Is that wrong? It's been 2 months. He might even be dead, God only knows.
I don't know whether he's still alive or not, Kylie. But you've got to snap out of it. You can't go on like this. Look at you. You're mooing around like a sick cow. You're a mess. At breakfast, it's all I can eat. That's not like you. And it's bad for your health.
I know, but what am I to do about it?
You start by working out. Falling in love is like a large hole that once you've fallen in, you wonder if you'll ever get out.
Sounds to me you know a lot about these things.
And how? Love is a pain in the neck. I can do very well without women. That doesn't mean you.
I think you're afraid of women. That's what I think.
You're darn right I am. Once I get their claws into you, you're dead. You just know they ain't gonna let go.
Oh, you know nothing. Women aren't like that. They're gentle and kind. They work for their men all their lives. And for what, may I ask?
Because they're supposed to. That's why. You gotta quit listening to all this talk about women's lib.
Oh, I do, huh? Listen, my friend, you're still living in the past. What you need is a good shrink to straighten your head out.
I do, eh? Some women are dumb.
More special training?
You wanted to learn? So you shall, with my help. Here it is good to practice. The water is cold, and runs swiftly.
How will that help?
In many ways, as you will soon learn. Under the waterfalls, you will sit and endure its pounding. There you will remain for 3 days.
Can I sit under the fall too, Master?
You cannot.
In that case, I'll go home.
The nerve. You know what to do. Do it. There's one in it. He's gone. Where did he go?
That
quit
hurt.
This fooling around. What is it? Training. Now go.
Master. Master. Master.
What are you doing here? Go on. Go. Move. You went home.
Mm-hmm.
listen to you, he will punish me.
All I want is a drink. Can you help me?
How?
Take the cups off. You keep your mouth closed, okay?
Just a little. Touch. Oh, it's hot.
Shields.
Not bad, but I got a weapon now.
You to put out the fires. Is that clear?
Seems easy enough.
Nah, not so fast.
You mean you're blindfolding me?
Of course I'm blindfolding you. To use your ears. Distinguish between the fire and the sword.
Yes, master.
This time I'll beat you. On guard, Jackie.
A1. Enough fighting for now. We shall learn about the flying jade. As you know, you slap it to make it work. You can slap it once, twice, or three times. You will practice the two.
How will I know the power will be there when I need it the most?
Try it. That is the only way you will know. It works. I know it works. So try it.
Yes, sir.
Two slaps. There, you see? You shall learn to perfect it.
What is the difference between the three slaps?
The amount of magical power. You will learn. But for our purpose, you will go only as far as two. Three is too strong. But now let us get to work. We have a lot to accomplish.
Excuse me for interrupting, but I found out who that old tramp is. His name is Chao Ping, and he's a friend of Bill Yang.
The Silver Dragon School. So that's where he is.
What do you want us to do, sir?
This time he won't get away.
For you, gentlemen.
We're looking for Jackie Chen. I suggest you give him to us, if you know what's good for you.
I'm sorry, Jackie's not here. And he hasn't been here for quite a while.
He hasn't?
Search!
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Take them! Leave this message on the wall. Jackie Chen wants Bill Yang and his daughter back. He can find them at Snake Hole. We will take him in exchange for them. Write it.
Jackie, I have taught you everything that I know. I will leave you now, for I have many places to go.
If I may travel with you, it would be an honor.
I go to the Silver Dragon School first.
Silver Dragon School?
Yes, have you been there, Jackie?
Yes, sir, I have. Why, Yang is the one who saved my life. I must say goodbye to them.
Good. May I suggest that we start?
Mr. Yang! Kylie!
Johnny, what happened?
Everybody's dead!
Who was it, Johnny?
It was the Snake Gang. They left a note. They have Mr. Yang and Kai Li. They want you in exchange.
And where is it they have them?
At a place called Snake Hole.
This is the place, Jackie. Go ahead. You know what to do.
Hey, inside! Anybody there? Back and tell your boss I'm here.
That piece of jade, I want it. Give it to me.
Life is cheap to you. You murdered my friends. You murdered my dad!
Give him the piece of jade or you too will die.
Where is Kai Li and Mr. Yang?
I want to see them.
Certainly. Bring them out.
This is it. Watch out for tricks. Just make sure they're released first. I don't trust any of those guys.
When you release them, you will have me in exchange. And no tricks. Do you agree?
I agree. But only if you agree to being tied up.
All right. Release them.
After you're tied up, I'll release them.
All right, go ahead.
Let them go.
Oh, my God. You what?
Time to go, Jackie.